Perhaps I got here a little too early. Pretty dark. Well, something splashed. Not sure what, but well, I expected this trail to lead a little to somewhere a little more interesting, but that's all right. something special. Something going in the water. the end of the area we can go to, because there's a fence. And if you cross that fence, you're on military property, and that's not a good idea. So, and if you follow along it enough, there's a spot where someone has made a hole in the fence, and, well, yeah, I'm not doing that. So, there's the spot where they've ripped through the fence. You know, I could go through and explore, but no, that's all right. Though with how used this part of the trail is, you kind of wonder how many people really go through. Wow, just when I look up, it's just wow. Heads up, 7 up. Thank you. seeing something here. Good. I was wondering when I'd run into this particular spot here. Spider webs, if you're wondering. You know, in one of the videos I made when I was going through this area, I was talking about how the sawdust mulch was kind of weird looking. But we're walking in the same area, and it looks fine now, so I guess after enough time, that kind of mulch looks normal, so hooray for normal, something. Huh. Is that a trail? Or does it just kind of look like one? Well, yeah, it's a trail. A trail. Ah, yes, I remember this from before. Yep. Even got some, they got some steps on that thing, leading all the way up. Well, not all the way up, but pretty far, damn far up. think I'm going the wrong way. I think I'm heading towards an exit, but we'll see. Well, I suppose any direction to some degree would eventually lead to an exit, so I'll say it leads to a different exit than I would normally choose. It just leads down to the water there. Oh, okay. Well, all right. Well, now let's try this way. I guess I wasn't going the wrong way after all. Now I'm heading towards a different exit. I don't know. Let's go this way. And really, as far as these goes, like I said in another video, is there really a wrong way? Or just a different way? Now, I suppose going through that fence would be the wrong way, right? All right. So we're at one of the entrances here in just a moment. Yep, here's one of the entrances. And I'm gonna go this way now. Huh. I see a fence here. I don't know what it means. Oh. Well, it's another entrance. All right. Is that a trail? No. Hello.
Good morning.
Beautiful, beautiful. I love a foggy morning. I love
do
it.
Too. My friend gets some wonderful photos.
Yeah. I'm trying to decide which way I want to go here. You know, they've got so many ways.
I know.
Hey, have a great day.
Thank you.
You too. Thanks. Or is this the same way I went already? I don't think it is. Doesn't look like it. So that's good. I mean, I think I've walked this, well, anyway, doesn't matter. I don't know, it looks better in person, I think. Crunch, crunch, crunch. If we took the bones out, it wouldn't be crunchy, would it? Well, that about wraps things up. Thanks for watching.